Bruce Springsteen, 78. Darkness on the Edge of Town, my favorite Boss album. The song begins with the piano, and there is no guitar that comes in until it starts to rev up. However, there is a way if you don't have a piano player, if you were playing in a band, you can two-chord the piano part. And I'm going to start playing along with the piano part, just because, why not, through the second part. So I'm going to let it begin the normal way with just the piano and Bruce's voice, you know. Well, they're still racing out at the trestles, but that blood has never burned in her veins, and so on and so forth, so... just gonna kind of have some fun here with the title track, Darkness on the Edge of Town.
Thank you.
I think I screwed up a couple of the turnaround chords, but oh well, it was all for fun, and hope you liked it. And yeah, I still don't have a way to turn this off, so I have to go behind here and hit the stop button on the phone, but oh well. Bye-bye.